Wagwan
TV.
Yes, Matt.
What's going on?
Shit.
Fucking.
What on TV?
Anyway, it's been time still since last made a video and that. I had a couple of things to deal with and that. I know I always said that, but yeah, that's true.
It's true. This category that we've chosen.
This category?
Yeah. We can call them categories. We've upgraded, we are a bit posh now, but yeah, this category that we've chosen to talk about.
Guess what we're talking about today?
It's not what you think.
We're not talking about bitches.
No, we've got bored of them.
Fuck them. But we're talking about virgins.
You know, the good old small virgins.
Yup. Personally, I'm still a virgin. For you to believe on. But yeah, remember the good old days?
Okay. Virgin. You could just sit there playing your PlayStation, not have a bitch texting you, and you have to pause FIFA or die on Call of Duty until you see him reply to him.
Without a bitch walking past through you and the TV while you're playing FIFA.
Those were the best days of my life.
When you used to be awkward, when you used to see people on TV kissing and that, that used to be awkward. No, still is. But well,
and those awkward hugs that you used to give to girls, and
just like that,
just like that,
and have the boner,
yeah, sticky bum out, see you like that.
Unexpected boners at school when you're standing up and you've got massive stiffy. So
the awkward moment is when you've got a boner, the teacher's like, can you hand
it
over
to you? I know, you get me. That happened to me many times.
Why did you have to wear that seafood t-shirt?
That happens many times still, but
the virgins were the best days of. Probably,
It is, like, ever
since... You virgins out there, cherish these days.
I rate myself for still being a virgin.
All right,
you
to be honest.
Got to be excited there. But anyway, fucking, you got,
a virgin manual relay. A couple of you people have asked us to ask questions and answer questions about virgins. And basically, the answers.
Pause
it.
In smelly, you know. Oh man, what did that click? I'm pissed. Oh, let me type my name.
Fuck off, man. That's not my line, man.
Jesus. Oh, that's the next page. How'd you do it?
Welcome to VoiceOver. Welcome to VoiceOver.
What?
VoiceOver speaks descriptions of items.
Shut up, man.
You can't tell.
VoiceOver on Safari. Personals, adult dating, adult personals and free adult online dating window.
Oh, that's
content
deep,
has
you
people
know?
Focus. Mission put space with app items.
How did you put that on?
Interact with grid, no selection. Find items. Items window. Recently added table. Row 2 of 14. Status. Play targeted. 2. Heavy checkmark item. Check checkbox name. Who detached us featuring? Steve Jobs. Time. 4:40. Artist. Nipsey Hussle. Album. TMC. Genre. Hip hop. Rating. 0. Stars.
Shut up, man!
2. Selected has keyboard focus.
Where'd you go?
I don't know how to do it, fam. This is still new to me.
Little Wattam fucker.
You are currently on the inside address port.
Sorry.
Who's over off?
Okay, that's done. But where's the fucking red tube?
Click on the tab.
Where's that?
Give me this tube. Oh, look at that. Oh.
Oops. Oh, shit. Okay, that's me.
Fucking hell, Jerry.
Well, fucking, we come up with the Wattam TV guide for you virgins out there around the world, and it's maybe in Birmingham, you know, everywhere in Europe anyway.
We've got some questions. What some virgins have written down for us, and we've got the answers right here in this book.
In this goddamn motherfucking little Bible right there.
The first question is, what time should we have sex?
Well, us niggas, yeah, think about having sex like at least 6 times a day. But obviously, preferably in the morning, you know, when the bitch is asleep and you're about to go bang a couple of times, you get me? like, and then go in the shower, everything. Just bang in the morning. And obviously,
when the parents are out, obviously you don't want to be banging it. And like, your dad's downstairs.
Watching Jeremy Kyle in that. And the mum downstairs sitting with a cup of tea, and she hears a fucking door ass screaming my name out. Shit, bitch is jealous.
Bitch is jealous.
And obviously, when the baby's asleep, because you don't want to bang the bitch when the baby's awake, you get me? Because you're banging the baby mum there, yeah, the MILF, and the baby's awake.
Thinking, yo, as if my mum is getting banged right there now.
Plus, the baby's gonna make more noise than the bitch. You get me? So, and obviously, you don't want to bang a bitch when your girlfriend's in.
That's too awkward.
It's just awkward. It's just not cool. It's like, I don't like getting bitches jealous and that's just not cool. So like, do it when your girlfriend's not there.
Yeah, and the second question is, should we drink or eat before sex?
I don't eat or drink before sex. The only thing I drink and eat is that bitch's pussy. I damn it up, man. I damage it with no fork, no spoon. Straight savage African with hands in there.
Maybe, yeah, you might just get a sandwich after.
Courtesy of the bitch, if you do any good anyway.
And the third question is, what should we have?
Where should we have sex?
Sorry. Where should we have sex? Right. Probably would be best to be in the pussy.
Obviously, bang.
You get some dodgy people who like, I know, just say, yo. That should keep for prison.
obviously, if you like anal shit, I won't judge you, but obviously.
We'll tell everyone then.
Yeah, that's what I'll do. Definitely. Just tell everyone, and that's just bumming the man, dude.
It's just nasty.
And obviously, a bed will be good, and everywhere around the house, and that.
In the shower.
Fucking.
On your dad's bed. In your nan's wheelchair. Everywhere.
In your fucking little brother's bed. Fucking in the toilet while she's having a poop. No, I'm joking.
Alright, then these are some of the questions that our girls asked us. What do I do first?
Well, bitch, you get naked.
Yeah, obviously, you get naked, you ain't gonna stand there close. Obviously, the male, you just wanna check out your body.
It's not enjoy sex no more. You get me? Get your fucking tits out.
This is next level, man.
Get your tits out, everything, and then fucking suck the bitch. Well, suck the guy, suck the girl, get hard, wear your pussy up. Lube.
Another question asked by a girl, will it hurt? Well, yes, it might hurt if the geezer doing it right. If you ain't doing it right, then you're just gonna lie there and just feel like you're getting fingered still.
And obviously, personally, if like I was to bang a girl right now, I tell her it will hurt like it was the first time. Because obviously, man's got big things though. You bitches know what there. Man's got big things. I damaged that pussy up, man. Just what I tell you anyway.
Another girl asked, what position?
Well, most virgins, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's like missionary, like when she's just lying down and being lazy and that.
Mm. Most lazy girls just lie there, legs open.
Yeah. Like, you know, just spreading them bad boys. But I like it when she's on top of me and grinding me like fucking. She's on she's on a donkey and that. You get me, like, fully. What's the next question, Tom?
A question from a boy. What happens if I can't get it up? If you can't get it up, then you're gay.
You're gay. You're straight.
Someone,
gay.
Someone standing in front of you naked, breast there, everything. And you're just there still, floppy.
Then you're gay. You are gay.
It's emotional
beach,
times for you.
On the beach, yeah, it's raw. Too ugly, so you might as well just move on and just think of your mum.
She looks like Vicky Pallard or something, man.
Or Susan Boyle.
Yoda's mum, yeah.
Yoda's mum, you know.
Some ugly.
You get me?
Right, another question from my boy. Will we come at the same time?
Wow. Well, it happens. It happens, we come at the same time, but obviously, from a boy, from our point of view, obviously.
You just want to come and get out.
It's just like. You beat it, you come, you go home. You get me? But like, think of your pleasure first, and then think
of yourself first, basically.
And then it depends how you're feeling, then think about the beach and the pleasure. You get me? Fuck a beach anyway. Be and did it straight.
Another question from a boy. Why for orgasm too soon? Then she's proper good, she's doing other things, or you are too excited.
Oh, yeah. Or you're too excited. Yeah, you're too excited, and the pussy's raw, like. Mega filthy and wet.
If you're still pre coming off a hug, just give it a few more years. Just give it a few more years.
But for virgins, yeah, you will come pretty quick. I come after 2 hours, that was pretty quick still. My first time anyway.
Pretty good. Another question from my boy. Am I big enough, too big, or mis-shaped? Well, you'll know. If you put it in the guy, she's like...
It depends on her facial expression. Personally, the facial expression here that a bitch put, like, do when she sees my dick, shocking. It's like she saw a dead body or something. She's scared. You get me? She's like, wow, don't hurt me, Jez. And I'm like, don't worry, I won't. But at the end, I break it.
And the last question from a boy. I don't know what this boy is asking, but will I be a good lover? You were sexing, you know. You're not making love, you're not writing a poem while you're doing it.
You're a fucking son. Love doesn't exist no more, bro.
Yeah.
Unless you're fucking your nan. You get me? That's when people used to make love back a day. You get me?
1899 and that.
You get me?
Some old day shit.
We fuck. It's not love no more, you get me, son. What's his name? What's his name?
George.
Fucking.
Can't really pronounce his last name.
George, yeah. You're a tosser. We don't make love, we fuck. Remember that, son. Okay, just what I tell you anyway. And that's pretty much it, isn't it?
Yeah, that's
all them questions.
Obviously, you don't become a virgin. If you're still a virgin this time next year, slap yourself, slap your nan, kick your dog, drain your goldfish, do what you gotta do.
You get me, fucking. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That was all the questions. Hopefully, it helped you.
Yeah, hopefully.
You virgins.
Hopefully, this time next week, we ain't gonna see as many virgins as we do on the street, man.
Fucking
you know,
maybe
you
are
just saying it.
Them just selling it. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Fucking, what have we got coming?
We got the Chris